The RoboSapien Advance is an interface developed at the University of Toronto that enables power wheelchair users to control the popular robotic toy RoboSapien. The interface provides access to all the control commands for RoboSapien through the same input device that the user employs to control the power wheelchair. Therefore, the user can easily select between controlling the wheelchair or controlling RoboSapien. In this case, Mr. Michael Tsura, one of our research team members, demonstrates how he uses a set of head switches in his wheelchair to control the robot. The system uses a Game Boy Advance to provide feedback to the user in the form of spoken commands. When a particular command is chosen, the selection is communicated to the Game Boy Advance, which transfers the command to the RoboSapien through a wireless link.
Okay, I'm gonna put it to sleep.
Okay.
And now I'm gonna try and wake it up.
Good. Awesome.